Hi there, and welcome to the game. That is PGA Tour 2K23. Hopefully everything is going great on your end.
Starting things off today with a par 4. And with that, let's crank this first drive out there and get on our way. We've got about 115 yards to the pin. Well, better luck next time. And this is your third shot. Good luck on this one. Par save, possibly. Looking good.
Yikes, that went right by.
All right, setting up 6 feet from the cup. This one's tracking.
Okay, starting the round above par here today, but hopefully we can shave some strokes off as we progress. Best of luck here on this par 5. Drive's looking good. Second shot here on hole number 2. Come on, kick to the right.
Let's just find golf playing there. That's on the green in under regulation. Well done.
And if you can this, that'll be for eagle.
Looking good.
Ouch, right by the hole.
Oh, what could have been? Actually, could have been an eagle.
After that one, you're going down to even par.
Let's see what this third hole has in store for us.
This is about 165 yards out.
Nice approach. And here we go for the birdie. Par putt.
Okay, next hole coming up. And you're at even par. We've got a par three in front of us on this one. Shot into this green. Good work. Okay, 11 feet to deal with. Well, the putt appears to be online. Oh no, it's right there. All right, nice 3-footer to deal with. And that will do. All right. Staying at even par after that hole. Okay, this hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. That's too bad. Let's be careful getting out of here. Might not get all the distance you want in the deep stuff. Here's our third shot. All right, drop this one in. This one for birdie. Sixth hole coming up. Oh, wonderful stroke. Okay, setting up here about 140 to the pin. And this is a tough call. Not sure where this will go. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. And this is our third shot. That's a nice chip. Well done. And 4 feet to go. This putt's tracking. All right, staying at one under after that one. Yeah, you might need a little more power. We've got a headwind on this hole. edge out. Sink this and we'll pull down a birdie. It's getting there. Okay, well done. Birdie for you. And currently sitting at 2 under par. Let's see what happens here. We get a long par 4 for this one. Done. Second shot here on hole number 8. This one's looking pretty good. Nice work. That was some good golf. This one's just a 5-footer. So far, so good. It's in there. It's your 4th birdie of the day. And after that one, you bring your score down to 3 under. Okay, setting up on a short par 4 today. Okay, hole number 9, shot number 2. Let's see what you got. It's tidy. And this putt for the birdie. Good. And clocking in at 4 under par at the moment. And here we have a lovely par 4 hole. There we go. Nice swing on that one. About 115 yards away. Coming in for a landing here on the green. Safely on the green. 21 feet to the cup from here. Just a little bit aggressive there. All right, drop this par putt. Let's do it. Hopefully we can get this to drop. This one's for bogey. We've gone up to 300 par after that one. Here we go. Time to kick it off on the 11th hole. There we go. Nice contact on that one. Okay, we're setting up about 100 yards out. Well, I think you've found the green here. Boom, there's another green in regulation. Nice. You could go to 4 under if this goes down. There's a way to bounce back. Birdie on this one after bogeying the last. I like it. And this hole's a par 4. There we go. Great contact. Setting up from 145 yards away. And 5 strokes back at this point. Setting up here now for our 3rd shot. And 5 strokes off the lead. Job with that chip shot. Okay, 4 feet to go. This putt's going. That'll do nicely. 4 under par is your score at the moment. Got a par 4 on this one. Here's our 2nd shot on the 13th. Oh, this one's going towards the beach. That's going to miss the green, unfortunate. And hoping for an up and down here to get out of this one with the par. Okay, let's get up and on our way from this bunker. And hopefully you get a good look at this next putt. Well played out of that bunker, though. Here comes the bogey putt. Ah, no. Here's a 9-foot putt. here we go. Give a tap and we'll head on to the next. And after that one, you currently sit at one under par. Looks like we're ready to go here on the 14th. Got about 6 feet here. Looking good. Nicely done. We'll stay at minus one after that hole. Careful out there. Wind's going left to right on this hole. Good luck with your second here on the 15th. Third shot. Yep, that's going to do. Okay. Two under, if you can sink this. It's heading towards the hole. You're cooking out there. Seventh birdie so far. This hole's a par four. Setting up here from the deep stuff. Okay, we're on the green. Sinking this will take you to three under. brought things down to 3 under after that one. And the wind's a little blustery, blowing right to left on this one. This in birdie putt. A little too much pace on that one. Lining up for a 9-foot putt here. Ooh, just missed. And this one for bogey. All right, now let's see what the scorecard's saying. And after that, your score will bump up to 2 under. Let's see how you do here on the 18th. One's going to end up. And then setting up now in the deep rough. Can't hit all the greens. This is what our third shot's looking like. And this will save your par. To go. And the bogey putt drops. A little bit of a sour note to end on today, but you had fun, right? All right, and as we head our separate ways, you've managed to post a 1 under on the scorecard. And with that, I say goodbye, and hopefully we'll see you again real soon.